I saw you racing across here and I tried shouting, but you were miles away. You all right?
Yeah, I'm fine. Vinny, do you know anything about the builders at the cafe?
Well, yeah, I called them.
Right, and you didn't think to mention it to me?
Well, I didn't think you'd care with you and Dad not being together.
Vinny! Your father is hooked up to a ventilator and it's business as usual here.
I think people will understand.
I just thought, why not get on with it instead of waiting around for Dad? I wasn't trying to be disrespectful.
No, Vinny, you're not. You're not.
I better go.
Oh.
What's that all about? Are you all right?
Yeah, I'm fine.
You know it's okay not to be. You got a lot going on, Winnish. Why don't we just go get some breakfast? Or a coffee, at least.
No, sorry, I've got to get on.